Is it weird that I play a lot better when I'm drunk and high? It's because I think I'm like less, like I'm like you know when you die you get mad. I guess I'm like less angry to get like die when I die, whatever. So like I'll just walk into people's faces and just shoot them, whatever. And most likely that's what happens. I don't run. I just walk. Boom, 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 boom. Hello, people were just missing me.
You guys got vehicles?
In the car. Drive the truck, drive the truck, drive the truck, drive the truck, guys. We'll just take his car. Before we drive away, I'ma hide the truck.
So far away from you guys. Nope. Hell to the nope.
fuck with me, get your fucking vehicle cooking, bitches.
What?
Damn.
I got a police car behind me. Military backpack. Let's go back to the other one. Oh, it's right there. Oh, they did. They popped it just now. Oh, they're right there, deep down. There's a whole team right here. There's two teams fighting it out over there. Behind you, it's a four-wheeler. There's a couple of teams. Come up over here on this hill. Somebody's sniping. They're deep around there. Stay on the outskirts. Gotta come behind you. Oh. There's another purple crate over here by me. Well, far. I'm hitting you. Where the fuck are you? Okay. Hey, you know where you are. I'm gonna take you to this vest and helmet. Come on, open, open. Oh shit, come on. Oh, I died in the fucking car. I ain't get none of them kills. Come on, blow up the car. Blow up the car. Should have took him in the smoke. You know they don't want to go in the smoke. Oh, shit. Right.
Do you guys ever go to the community?
I'll be back.
am I? Huh? Somewhat.
Am I in my party? What happened to Urge? Oh, okay. Oh, okay, here, I'm gonna make you, leader, because I'd be off and on. Yeah, we can do that.
I want their Free Runner sneakers.
Them red and black ones.
Yeah. I could barely hear you.
Damn, I just changed my microphone home because it was too high. Is that better?
You know how to roll yet?
Nah, I haven't really messed with it.
Yeah, turn off running toggle, then try it.
Yeah, I did it. Toggle's off.
Hold up. Yeah, turn off sprint toggle.
Yeah, that's turn it off.
And then you gotta crouch and then go to the left.
Crouch and go to the left?
Oh, no, prone and then click left, like, you know, like you're running left.
Huh?
No,
you don't have to make me pot. I just want to heat it up.
You gotta crawl sideways like that, and then push in the L3. Pressing the wrong way, I think. Press the other way, cause you're sprinting. You're almost there. There you go.
Look
the other though. Way. You almost rolled. I seen you roll.
Did you? I didn't roll on my screen.
Do it the other roll. Do it the other way. If you're sprinting, Colin.
Okay. You got a sprint?
Yeah, you got a sprint while you're pulling.
Okay. I thought it.
But on the left side.
Campsites it is. Try to find the box. Spike right behind him. Northeast. That's probably what they're going to. Guys right on it.
Holy shit.
We're down. Oh, right here next to me, please. I hit that motherfucker twice in the face. I know.
I didn't fix that get in the car shit. 8 times. Eight taps to get in the car.
Alright, let me get this smoke. That smoke comes in handy. No. He's back. We got purple crates coming in now, though.
They're coming.
Thanks
for the cop car, bitches.
Alright. Alright, I need a vest now. That was funny.
He wasn't ready for me to just pop out. Bah! On the fucking face, bitch.
I don't even know where the care package is landed, but we'll find it.
I see one in front of us.
Oh yeah, yeah. Truck next to us. Not close, but on the left. Down here with the fucking CNC.
Bitch.
I need to see them guys.
They have
there.
No mercy.
Be a helmet in that building too. Right there next to you. Oh, yeah.
Let me take a dab and like I'll be a pro again.
Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna do the same thing, so give me a second. Ugh.
Where you at, motherfuckers? Alright. Dab ready, give me a dab ready, I'm gonna take a bong rip. There, take this bong rip. Be rolling. I'm gonna take a dab and a ball rip, back to back. Just let me know when you're ready, bro. Are you back?
All right, I'm back.
Took a big ass dab.
Nice.
I think I did it too hot though, a little bit. Yeah, I admit though, I'm a savage. Like, I ain't scared. Like, I be like, even though I know I'm gonna die, I still run at them shooting.
Fuck yeah, for sure.
Like, best case scenario, when we're getting gassed out, like, knowing they were both gonna die, regardless, we could at least took out like three people with us. You know what I'm saying? That would have been hard.
Yeah.
Like, we got like 10 HP, but we still blast them with shotguns and be like, what the fuck? They got full armor and shit. We just wipe them out. I've done shit like that before.
Yeah. you fucking you psych them out. Them if they get scared and shit, start moving everywhere. The crosshairs everywhere.
It's because a lot of people just give up. A lot of people, yeah. Oh, I'm dead. Nah, try your best, no matter what. Like you can change the odds.
All right. Always.
Yeah. Like when one of my teammates was down and he had like 5-7 people around him, I strayed right up to him. And they were just about to execute this my team, and I was like, fuck that, fall out with the LMG. I was getting shut up too, so I ended up wiping them out because I kept taking cover. And if I get too overloaded, I will like drive the car, move a little bit, and then, you know, get out and just keep blasting.
Right.
And I saved my teammate. We didn't win the game though. Yeah. But see, like, that's some crazy shit.
Shit, if you can jump on top of these motherfuckers right here, I bet you can jump on top of the ones in game. Because you just jump on the window, and you can jump up. You don't have to jump on nothing. That's pretty out in the open, though. There's another guy landing behind you, behind us, by the trailer.
I'm going for the Jeep, and we dip in if we can.
Oh, there he is. They got me. Damn. He got me. He laid me out. I ran right into him. There's two of them in that trailer.
Fuck
yeah.
I see him drop a weapon. I went for the weapon, and he blasted me. See him drop a weapon. A lot of people, I don't like when we play with duos and you got that one teammate that just, you know, that your teammate dead early and that happens to anybody, and then they just go out and run away and try to live longer, and they're not even that good. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm pretty good, but I don't go do that. I let you wait for like 30 fucking minutes. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's because I would have wanted to, like, just fuck it. So fuck the win and just practice my last resort skills.
On the AR?
Keep it. Or at least hold it. Oh, what the...
There's a... full pistol over there. There should be some more. No? Here, you want a shotgun? There's a pistol over there, but I got a shotgun right here. I don't know why the fuck they parked that shit right there.
It makes things difficult if you used to gamble.
I just get it off the map, so they gotta walk. Oh, you fucked the Hellfire, right?
I have one.
Oh, okay.
You have a backpack, right?
Yeah.
I'm lagging.
There's a helmet over here. By me. I see that shit.
Do you want me lagging?
Yeah, I see you lagging. Right here in this crate.
You can drive, I'm scared to drive like it. I'm not really supposed to have an internet right now, that's why. I didn't pay for the lady that I live with, she didn't pay for the internet, and I'm about to get paid and budget, so I really can't get during it. Seriously, Wi-Fi. I found a way to go through it without paying for nothing.
There you go.
Arabs.
Yeah.
You do
right?
Warcraft.
Might be a box in that bridge. There's armor right there. Right, get out. There's armor.
Oh, gross. I like bandages. These bandages have saved my life. Bandages make it tomorrow.
I didn't hear no bot. I didn't hear.
I want to see if we how far are we.
Figure it out if you use the left toggle, you can like maneuver the car when you're in the air, like your left thumbstick.
Oh yeah, hell yeah, I know that.
I fucking finally figured that shit out. It was helping me out.
It helps me go drive mountains and stuff like that when I tap on the nitrous to like stabilize.
Yeah.
Even though I'm crashing.
Right,
and then it's because I don't know. It's like when you're going through bumps and you tap, it stabilizes the car.
Yeah.
It's just stabilized. And then meanwhile, it's, adjusting as a car every time I go off, wherever bump I'm going. Because I play a lot of GTA, believe it or not. I'm just retired.
Oh, okay.
What time do I believe it or not? It's when the glitch happened. When Infinite Money.
Oh, okay.
I was level 90. I was able to buy everything. And by the
fine.
I basically buy everything, the most expensive house, the most most expensive cars and stuff out there online, and souped them up. And then a couple of days later, they took all my money away, but I got to keep everything.
Oh, that's cool. How you got to keep everything? Fuck it.
Yeah, and then I was like, God damn, I worked so hard, dude. Man, I didn't get this close to much money. I was like, fuck it, bro. And I just waited till new shit came out, but it was like the heist coming out or whatever.
Right. Oh, there's a box right ahead of us.
Well, I missed. I haven't tried yet. It's the supercars.
Oh, okay.
I haven't tried it.
Oh, it's purple.
I'm just waiting for GTA 6.
Yeah.
Let's go to the next one.
Oh, alright, come on, we got four of us ahead of us.
Definitely. He's gonna try and be slick and shit like pretend, but like we didn't see him.
Alright. Oh, there's one behind. Oh, okay, that's the same one.
That's not the same one.
No, the one behind us is still on the map.
Oh. Oh, yeah.
But, like, right after, like, a little bit after we left, it disappeared, though. Oh, truck in front of us.
Yeah, full blast. Full blast. Full blast. Get that fool.
Right,
I know that's ours.
Know.
This is like the animal kingdom. We gotta show dominance.
Oh, no, no.
Take whatever and go.
A sniper over here. Sniper over here. Come on.
Go.
You got the ammo?
Yeah.
Damn, I'm kind of scared for the EMP because I don't know if it's gonna do our shit.
You gotta at least hold that bitch.
Yeah. Oh, I know about holding it, but.
And you gotta let me know so I could like break. So I could like so I could swoop and break.
Shit, I'll get out and throw it at their ass.
Are they behind us? Hold up.
No.
Because you throw, like, wherever you hit, you're gonna throw, like, in front of us. So, like, you throw in front of us. If I do this.
Okay.
And you throw it, boom!
Okay.
And then I turn around.
Alright, cool.
Because it's, like, you don't throw behind us. Throw behind
us. Yeah, because I threw in front of us one time, and it AMP'd my fucking car.
Yeah, especially when you move. Yeah, because when you move, you throw that shit in front of us.
Damn. Will it work if you throw it like you're driving straight, you throw it sideways, like if they're next to us? I really don't fuck with the throwables in the car.
It just is too slow to throw it, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It should be like Call of Duty, like
clear. Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Alright. Oh, you're
now, I guess.
Throw this bitch to the trailers. There's a box right there, I think. The same one. They didn't get it already.
See the longest one in the circle.
No, they didn't get it. Hopefully it's another sniper. But it's not.
You didn't get a sniper? I thought you already had a sniper with the other box.
No.
Was it? Take the sniper.
Watch out.
Oh shit!
Another one.
It's legendary. What a coincidence. Just stay in this bitch, you fucker.
Yeah, fucking tap your ass off. Yeah, they're shooting out that truck. Sniper.
I got him. Back, retreat. Okay.
They're both dead.
I stripped his cover.
You get this armor. You got that. We got a sniper.
Take his OMG. Hurry up.
Too bad you can't run me over, pussy.
That was fun though.
Yeah. I hate that LMG. I ain't good with that shit. I'll let that fucker rip on him though.
I don't like it either, believe it or not, but.
Damn, I should've just threw that fucking airstrike at him. I picked up the fucking airstrike. I hear that motherfucker. Yeah.
You really
are.
I can help you. clear off the map, take weapons. I got a shotty, I got a pistol, I'm ready to go.
I got on the back with this dude. I'm on the back with him, bro.
stay there,
alright?
Oh,
shit.
Stay there,
oh. Alright, hell, fuck it. Oh, shit. Okay, go.
I do that all the time, man. I didn't kill because nobody fucking follows me. I call that kidnapping.
He's right here. He got weapons right now.
Dip.
Hey, there's a campsite down here. I'm gonna stop that real quick. Just get some weapons. I need something. They got another one over there, though.
I don't know. But now they got a shirt.
He's like, this dude was on the back of my shirt.
I need bandages if you have any.
I got about 6 here.
Just drop armor too.
I got a bandage up too.
Go for the fucking drop.
Where's it up? I still got my damn headache, no helmet. Nothing.
Alright, let's go. Go ahead and south. It's very north from the city. If you look up to our left, be creeped. Every time you head to a circle, or try to head towards a circle, you end up being creeped.
This way? There was one landing behind us. I don't know if there's any more landing that way. They probably got it.
Yeah, for real. It's the way of H1Z1. That's the way of this animal kingdom. Do you have a camo for the Jeep?
Yeah.
Put the camo on this Jeep right here.
Maybe you didn't get an armor out there? Come over here by me and get this armor. It's a military armor.
left another Jeep over there at the gas station.
Right here behind the door. You want some ammo for that Hellfire? Alright. Thank you. Alright, take me to the Jeep. I'm following you. That shit looks hilarious.
I don't know what you're talking about. I have no idea.
I'm
looking for you. I'm looking around for a little shot there. This way. That's probably the gas station. Fuck it.
There's a police car over here. At this one. That's where I used to pick up the police car. Oh, fuck, a four-wheeler. Good fight.
I totally missed what I did.
They're over here dying. They're over here dying. Get down. Melt me. From behind us. Nope, they're in front of us. He's right here at me.
Ooh. I'm so sorry, bro.
No, you're good.
I tried.
No, fuck that. Like, there's only two of them, damn it, pap them both. Damn it, you know. They'll die, you know, even if the other one's down. As long as you get rid of his teammate, they'll both die out. You won't have to worry about taking them out when they're down.
Can you see when people are down? Like, how the fuck you knew you were there?
I don't know. I'm gonna go smoke real quick.
Thank you.
What's up? So, no, now he went to go smoke real quick. Just, join my session. I'll start it with him. In it. You guys achieved a hell of a lot, bro. The TV, I can hear your TV hell of a lot. On Turtle Beaches, you hear people and the thing, like and people and. I thought I could hear, like, I thought I could hear in the game and people.
Damn, they need to add something else to the skull exchange shit. Nah, I got the bird cannon. Damn, it was 4,000.
I did too. Only need 50. I only need 50k more. Your challenges, bro.
Yeah.
Do okay. You do them challenges?
Like, yeah. Wait. Oh.
Don't roll. Our technique for that is don't roll it like a blunt. I brought like a cone shape. Yep, it's like, hurry up. No, do not. I'm here waiting for you, bro. Take a shot, take a dab, I'll be good. Taking a shot of Mirinoff Citrus and Sprite mixed with Sunny D. I think so, I don't know. I'm off today. So, and I've been working hard as fuck. Tomorrow, I open, close, and the next day, I fucking open again. I just started this job. Neither.
armor.
Oh yeah.
You wanna need a backpack? Hey, there's an armor up here. Backpack, helmet, armor. Right here, armor's over there. Yeah, there you go. Nah, let's roll. You want an AR? The bullets are back here. Oh yeah. There's a Mexican in here.
Fucked up. Yep. We got Farge. Somewhere. I have no idea. That's cool. Why are you gonna do that when there's only 39 people left?
How many people y'all got left? Huh? I'm sorry. If we can't find anything, it's okay.
People that landed over here by blue. So that's right across the street from me. To let you guys know.
Get into a house.
Yeah, right there in front of you. There's an armor in this house by me.
I need backup.
Right there by you. Behind you, yellow, behind you, yellow.
Oh, you closed the door on me.
Like, these motherfuckers just coming out the woodworks on us. Everybody come out of some different spot on them.
Yeah, I landed really far off from the fucking car, so I didn't look up.
Oh, it's fucking something. We already teamed up. That's the only reason I died.
Yeah.
Fuck, I got the blue screen.
You got a blue screen? Everybody back up. Close your application. Just close the application.